And welcome back, everyone. We are back with our Legacy Challenge family. I'm apparently not good at taking care of toddlers in any sense of the form, so that's okay with me. However, we have to get little Savannah bathed because this poor girl is really going through it. She has really great skill. Why isn't mom going to bathe Savannah? Like, this is ridiculous. Like, my Sims don't listen to me. I don't know. I thought Orion already ended his midlife crisis. I am convinced that Orion had already ended his midlife crisis. But anyway, okay, Orion, I don't know what you're burnt out from, but now it's not taking care of your kids. Anyway, oh my God, why is she also gross and hungry? Okay, let's get a bath from Dad. Now, this is what happens when you don't know how to take care of toddlers, everybody. The mom. Is there food for everybody? Okay, pumpkin spice waffles. Why don't you get pumpkin spice waffles because you're hungry? I don't know if she's hungry, but she's also gonna go get waffles. I always press the wrong button. I don't even know what her son is doing. Go to bed. Why does no one want to go to bed? Okay, they're hungry, but they're like, oh my God, you guys, this household is a mess. Change up the toddlers tomorrow, you guys. Okay, mom, go to bed. We're actually gonna delete this because mom never really got into gardening as much as she pretended she wanted to. Okay, we had a few things in our inventory. I don't know where they came from, but they were there. Orion, also go to bed. Everybody go to bed because you're all really bothering me. Babies are cute. How? You guys, The Sims will never make sense to me because nothing ever makes sense to me when everybody's literally in bed and then they don't fall asleep. So everybody in the household is up. So I'm gonna have mom bake cakes because honestly, the toddlers are almost at max skill for everything because you guys know I just don't care. So I'm going to make them max out their skills until they're done. You know what? Be clumsy, dude. I don't care anymore. The amount of times I have had that, what is it, personality change pop up for Orion is actually nuts. That man just wants to be a clumsy man. I don't know why. I don't care anymore, though. You know what? I kind of wish that Sims could almost get hurt, like break their leg or something, just so I could feel justified in him being annoying. Oh no, our son is breaking out. Then you know he's feeling self-conscious. Ariana is baking these cakes, and then hopefully by end of day, twins will have everything maxed out. I don't know why I'm so dead set on maxing out skills for toddlers. Like, it doesn't honestly matter at the end of the day. But I am. I really am. I'm dead set on it. Also, I'm very, very happy to sing song. I thought it said sing sing, and I was like, that's insensitive, but who am I to say anything, right, guys? Oh my God, did she just stop making a cake? No. I'm so scared someone's gonna eat it. Orion, put birthday candles on there right now. Oh. Yes, he likes guitar. No, don't take a piece. Why are you watching the Kids Network? Why are you mad? Well, no one. You deliberately turned on the Kids Network. I feel like that's on you. I don't know why I'm acting like. Wait, why did he just, like, leave his guitar there? That's really, really weird. Paige has reached level 5 imagination. I just need her to get to level 5 movement. Oh my God, she's like so close. Get that last percentage, girl. Go, oh, come on. Yes, thank you. Orion, help her blow out candles. Mom, what are you doing? Maybe mom and dad go on a date today. Music, play something random. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so Sage has mental aspiration for a kid, and she's a recycled disciple. Didn't see that one coming. Super exciting. What's going on? No, he's been to prom like 3 times. Like, he doesn't need to go to prom again. I don't even think kids regularly go to prom this much. Poor Savannah. She's so close, though, to maxing out both of her skills. Like, I just need her to do that. Sage can sleep on the top floor. It's totally cool. I guess we don't need two guitars. So I'm just gonna sell the other one. Yeah, Ariana got promoted last episode, too. See, I told you guys she would need 10,000 followers and to max the charisma skill. I knew it. You know what? It might be helpful to have help from mom and dad, right? Like, that would only make sense. Why don't you ask her to do flashcards with you? Is mom stuck? Don't tell me mom's stuck. Okay, can we also take down like New Year's decorations, girl? Why are New Year's decorations up? It's Evie. Okay, Evie, like my mom is trying to do something with her other children right now. Can you just like hold, please? Thank you. Thank you. Good night. Because we have one child who's a toddler and they're twins, and the other one is a kid. So there's that. Oh, she's so close to like the thinking skill on her own that I really just want her to do it. I was gonna have mom and dad go out on a date tonight, but they can go up for tomorrow. Also, I've noticed the matcha cake is the only cake that people can take slices from, and it's like okay. Okay, she's level 5. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Everything in a high gear, everybody. Let's go. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, nice. Okay, she's also a creative kid. Good for her. So, this is little Sage. Okay, I'm gonna go into Cass and then we'll, edit their outfits and everything. I think I also want to give Ariana a makeover and same with Orion. Why is she. Girl, go, like, make dinner then. Our girls are up. Sage has a loose tooth, but I am gonna make both of them do their homework because we are not sending kids to school who don't do homework. Also, I just never did homework, so I feel like I should do better by my kids, right? At least my sim kids, for sure. Alright, I am gonna go into Cass, though. I don't know why I clicked on sleeping people. And I am going to change everybody's outfits. So, I just gave everyone a little bit of an updated look and everything. But I am gonna have mom and dad go out on a date. We're not trying for a baby. Please, God, no. Because I think mom needs to, yeah, she needs to go out on two dates. I'm gonna try to get both of them to be flirty at the same time. But truthfully, I just like want them to engage, and it's been a while. They had toddlers, so now they can grow up a little. Okay. I actually don't play the game. Now the game is distracting. Well, both of them have had. Oh my God, stop wanting to try for a baby, please, for the love of God. Compliment appearance. But, it's been a while since they've been able to kind of just be mom and dad and not really mom, dad, and kids. So. Oh, I made her recite poetry twice. That's okay. Flirt. Okay, well, we can also. Where's the bush that you guys constantly want to go have another try for another baby in? Seriously, where's this bush? Oh, there it is. Okay. You're just gonna woo-hoo in the bush. You're not gonna try for a baby in the bush. I don't know what this whack stuff is, but. Wait, who's going to the bush? You can't go to the bush? You guys take a shot every time I say bush in this episode. But, you know what? Let's just end the date. They had a good date. Earned silver. So, should we go on another date? Oh my God, let's go on another date. Let's actually go to the coffee shop, though, now. So we are here. We're just gonna sit and talk first, and then we're gonna flirt. So I know we just went on a date. However, It's just easier to knock them all out in one day, I guess. So, let's just do it. 'Cause she has to go on like 3 dates, and then she has to do like, I know, 50 interactions, like love it, flirtatious interactions, I think it is, for her aspiration. I used to do this one all the time because I'm like, I used to play as myself, right? Now I just make up characters. I was like, oh my god, I'm such a hopeless romantic, and now I'm just like, I don't know why I ever did that. I never got to expand, and that's sad. Flirt. Wait, no, it'd actually be physical. Kiss him. Sophia, I am on a date with my husband. Okay, silver date. That's all we need. That's seriously all we need. She has. So, this is what her aspiration looks like: 50 romantic gestures, 3 gold dates. However, since we are here, order for here. Ooh, get a cannoli. I didn't know you could have cannolis in The Sims. You guys, if there's anything you should know about me, it's that I love a good cannoli. So, I guess by saying that, if anybody has any good cannoli recipes, love to hear it. Or read it. Or try it. Try it. Try it is the word I meant. Oh my god, how did Orion already get this fear? Ariana has also officially moved on from her midlife crisis, so love to hear that. Go home, girl. Go home. Okay, we're home. Orion, as always, is stressed. I don't know why he can't, like, get a grip on himself. Maybe I'll have one of the girls come down so he can read to them, and that way he can hopefully become less stressed. I don't know. Because like that's like his aspiration or whatever is to, but something about being able to interact with his children, I don't know. Oh, he wants to be like a parent, like the best parent or whatever. That's like the next part of his aspiration is to read to his child for 2 hours or something. Ugh. Oh my God. I'm so serious when I say I just need my Sims to listen to me. Because they are literally the most impossible people to like have read shit. Is she going to bed? Is that why? I can't. Everybody go to bed now. Everybody go to bed. You're all frustrating me. Guys, so everybody in the household is up because love that. Don't know why. But you know, we're all rocking and rolling. We're trying to get. Okay, kids can tease you. Go to work. Today's the girls' first day of school. I kind of wish they had like a daycare or something in The Sims, but you know, I'm gonna roll with it. Okay, we're gonna send him alone. Yes, she likes video gaming. Yes, Ariana, go to work. And yes, Orion, of course, is gonna go to work. They're home, Ariana's home. Ariana just makes so much money, you guys. I'm gonna have her pay the bills, vote on some neighborhood action plans. I'm actually also gonna have Ariana make dinner. I don't necessarily need Ariana to get promoted or anything. I think I like to get promoted because I like just knowing that I did it. But, you know, here we are. I know he keeps getting those things, the extra credit projects, but I don't care. They kind of take a while and they're a pain to do. So I'm just gonna have everybody do their homework, use the bathroom, call it a day. They're gonna ask him if he wants to graduate early. No. He ages up, I think, this week on Saturday, so I'm not doing that. Now, will Ace go to university? I don't know. Evie, I get it. You want to hang out, but like, girlfriend. Quite literal girlfriend. No. Okay. You go to the bathroom. I think Orion just came home too. Yes. Orion, you're never gonna finish. Oh, nice. She became a good friend with Sage. You're never gonna do your aspiration if you just don't, like, do it. You need to do it. Evie's wondering what? Yeah, you can come. You know what? You can come over. Don't know. Did he pee? I like need him to pee. So weird from that's like weird for me to say out loud. Okay, I don't know. She like got here and then she's like leaving. She's going for a jog. Evie's an interesting character, and you know what? Kind of respect it. Good for her. Evie, you go do you, girl. Drink water if you have to use the bathroom. The logic of my children makes no sense. Why is she not getting out of the bathroom? Her sister's gonna pee her pants and she just like doesn't care. Okay, seriously. There's something wrong with my Sims. They just like do not listen. Girl, go pee. Then eat. Okay, you guys, I think I'm just gonna wrap it up today there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave, comments below of what you'd like to see next. Would love to hear any suggestions. Please make sure to subscribe, like, comment, all of that good stuff, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.